Monday in La Jolla, California. People are out on, I don't know if they're kayaks possibly. The coast, which is got a great barrier by this fenced and wired edge. Even on the edge of this little mountain. Underneath is the La Jolla Cave. Those little people out there in the boats or kayaks, they'll be coming through this cave. They've been coming through every now and then. Exit over here on this side. A lot of construction up on the hill, I can imagine they're building. Because I see a few restaurants up there. I don't know if you'll be able to see them. I can't even see if you can see them. Palm trees. But up in the midst of those palm trees in the middle, there's a couple of restaurants up there with awesome views. And these birds just keep flying in and perching on this cliff. People keep coming down this walkway to come out to this point and enjoy the view. And I have been out here plein air painting for quite a while. Came just after lunch. And so far this is about what I've gotten done. It's been a lot of fun. I will continue to work on it at home. It is a lot of view to take in. It is gorgeous. So peaceful out here also. Extremely peaceful.